In the cosmic tapestry of the universe, there exists a celestial phenomenon shrouded in enigma, a stellar entity known by multiple appellations. Welcome to an enthralling odyssey through the Eskimo Nebula, an embodiment of the universe's enigmatic allure. This is the Eskimo Nebula, or NGC 2392, a bipolar double-shell planetary nebula, cataloged by the eminent astronomer William Herschel in 1787. Its convoluted appearance has prompted various monikers throughout history, notably referred to as the Clown-faced Nebula. Its striking resemblance to a human countenance swathed in a parka hood is uncanny. Yet this ethereal parka is not fashioned from earthly fabric, but consists of interstellar gas, the remnants of a sun-like star that once graced the cosmos. Prepare to embark on a journey that transcends the bounds of human perception as we traverse the cosmos at warp speed, navigating our way toward the nucleus of this cosmic masterpiece. Controversy shrouds this celestial wonder, evident in its diverse nomenclature: Clown-faced Nebula, Lion Nebula, Caldwell 39. Each title reflects the distinct perspective and creative imagination of the astronomers who first laid eyes on it. Yet, irrespective of nomenclature, the Eskimo Nebula remains a celestial masterpiece, an enduring testament to the boundless wonders concealed within the cosmos. At the very heart of the Eskimo Nebula, a celestial revelation awaits: a colossal blue neutron star, enveloped in a resplendent spinning accretion disk. This azure behemoth is a neutron star, born from the cataclysmic demise of a massive star. It harbors astonishing density, compacting the mass of an entire sun into a sphere no larger than a metropolis. The encircling accretion disk orchestrates a hypnotic ballet of matter, drawn inexorably toward the star by the inexorable pull of gravity. As our voyage concludes, remember that the universe abounds with similar riddles, awaiting intrepid explorers and curious minds. Thus, we leave you with this celestial opus, the Eskimo Nebula, a symbol of the ceaseless splendor and enigma that the cosmos bestows.